Brooke, what do you think about being back?
Oh, couldn't be more excited.
Me either. I think it's going to be a good day. Are we going to stop and shop to start the day?
Good luck convincing the boys.
Yes, the boys have been on a run. They have some sort of plan and they haven't shared with anyone.
Oh, I know the plan. Because it's my plan.
Oh.
We're going to Rise of the Resistance first, so we can go to Rancho Roasters as a snack.
Oh. Alright.
And it's not too intense, so it won't make Kaya sick.
Or Mom, hopefully. Boy, it sure is nice to be back. Or I can't believe how small that castle is.
It's so beautiful.
Kaya, we've already had to change plans.
I just want to say, good job to the family. We were only 2 minutes late today. But if it ever happens again, I'll snap. I'll let it go because it's the first day.
It was my fault we were late. I couldn't find my key. And also, I didn't have access to the bathroom. Oh my god, it's so beautiful here. Yeah, we're rushing to the back of the park so that it's not as busy. Let's see if that works.
A little bit dinkier than Disneyland.
Yeah, that was really fun.
It was pretty wicked.
Well, don't listen to Brady though for a second. We were told previously that this was a worse version of the Disney World attraction. I'm here to disagree.
Oh,
what?
That's a strong statement.
I'm so happy to be here, yeah. I'm just happy to be here. Still, I know the world's on fire, the situation's dire. A lot of work and courage gonna be required, but I'm just happy to be here.
Okay, I put that we're here, so this little freak can start making it. Toronto Rapture thoughts. Oh yeah, 1 minute.
Brady already ripped through his pretty much almost.
5 out of 5 things in this.
Yeah, it is quite good.
It's really good.
4 out of 5.
No gold star.
I'd give it a 4 as well.
Really?
Yeah, for that mushrooms would be a 5.
I gave it a 5. I loved it.
4 if it's spicy and has cilantro in it.
I would give it a 4.5 grams.
Wow.
So that's my highest rating on the trip.
Spicy?
The last trip, I couldn't even get in here to see that little freak. And this trip, it's easy to see him. It's not nearly as busy here as Disney World. Look at these little children's ones. Oh, for aliens. Well, I hate Chewbacca and Rey now because they didn't wait for my picture. They just left.
Yeah, we were waiting right there.
Yeah, I was waiting.
It wasn't a big line.
No. And they didn't even make any hints that they were going to leave. They just walked out. We're going to go in the Haunted Mansion now. And should be good. Blake looks worried, though. Stores are way nicer here. I love them. They're so cute with all the little things. The trinkets. They're so cute.
Just traded for this little pin.
It was a boring circle red, and this looked more interesting. And I think it's based on pigment dressed up.
We think Brooke's trading now.
No, I don't have the right one here.
I have a couple in here.
Traders.
I should pass them out, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
you can trade.
No, each person can get a trader.
Yeah, we have our own traders.
I wish to trade.
Leave it that way.
We're trying to find an ornament.
Brad, here's a neat
cup. It's really cute.
Curiouser. And curiouser. That's a cool one. $20.
Seems not worth it.
Yeah, this is the fucking you.
This one.
Much nicer stores.
Wow, we're gonna make it happen. Let's take a ride.
You're not even gonna believe how many pins there are here.
Hey, bro. Come close today. Look on the bench to your left.
Look at this guy's vest.
Hear the legend of the mountain. If we could possibly stay away.
been the best start to a day we've ever had at a Disney theme park?
We just woke up for a nap. They want to open their effing mystery packs. I want to go to the parks.
How long? Wait. Open your room.
Opening.
How long is it going to take you guys to get ready?
It's going to take me about 8 minutes.
And do you want to leave soon?
Yeah, I'm okay to leave soon, but I do want to opening my mystery packs.
Okay, well, Mom and Dad are going to probably come later than the kids.
Okay.
So, if you guys are ready to leave, is there even really a point in me and Brady going?
No.
There's no point in me and Blake going, so we'll wait for you.
Hi, up.
Are you ready to leave in a little bit?
God, are good.
Get out here.
Come on, Kyle, we gotta go. Ow! Ow!
Good job, Kyle.
Give
so,
me.
First mystery pin I got was this one.
He's gonna play it into the camera.
It's small world themed. There's a couple options here. First, this is what I'm going for, so that's where fingers crossed.
Do you like him, bro?
So, the first pin I have is in a black bag.
Does it only come with one?
Two.
Two, just two pins. So I have two opportunities to get Hercules. Well, hopefully I get him twice.
What's the first one you got?
First pin is Small World, Timon, Pumbaa, and Lion.
Sure, hold it up for the camera.
Simba.
And Simba.
Hold it up for the camera, please.
Oh, that's a good one! I like it.
Cute.
But we're still putting our money for the Hercules. I'll tell you which one I really don't want. It's Ariel.
No!
No offense.
The camera shut off.
Let's see what you got, Scott.
Hercules. Hercules.
Oh, I got freaking Pocahontas.
That's
not the least.
Pocahontas and a little raccoon.
Well, wasn't Disney.
I got the Mickey and Pals mystery pack.
The council.
These are the options. Council. I'm hoping for Daisy and Minnie, but I like them all. Maybe this will be like gambling where I'm really good at it again.
Oh, here it is. Hey, last time we went, I had the best pack luck.
Okay, I'll let you look first.
No.
Oh, Kyle, look at this one.
You get them.
Oh, Goosters. Goose.
A goose.
Look at my
Goofy Goose.
Panda Mom. Panda Mom.
No.
Dad put my hand on me.
Ready? Here's number two.
Mom would like it.
Little Pluto.
Oh, Basti almost traded for a little Pluto.
I almost did trade for a little
Pluto.
It's not bad.
Ah!
We're going for Daisy.
Okay, it's time to get going. We're headed out towards California Adventure. Kaya got this cute little Olaf. And
stupid tag on analysis.
We're going to go cut a cut off right now. Don't worry about it. We already told you that.
Let's go!
It was totally Blake, guys.
What? Wait, seriously?
We both did. We both tooted at the same time.
Two rights don't
Not even planning.
Yeah, so
not, like, we just happened to do it. We didn't even plan it.
Yeah.
Because of your
have kids.
Are you going?
No.
We didn't want you to die on the ride. It would be funny.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Did they tell you?
Thank you.
Did they tell you?
Yes.
Bro.
Thank you a million times.
Tell her.
She died in your car.
She goes, that's not what we're going on. And Brooke goes, yeah.
I'm not doing it. I'm not drunk.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you. We'll have fun. Thank you.
I have a good attack.
How do you feel, Kyle?
I'm going to have a panic attack until we get on. Yeah. Or actually even when we're on, but I like it after.
Do you feel any fear, Brooke?
None. I feel boats.
Yeah, boatloads. Good luck to you all. Sunday night, your thoughts?
It's been super fun.
Why are we sitting over here? We're
just waiting to meet everyone. We went on the two biggest rides in the park, Guardians of the Galaxy and Incredicoaster. We met some great friends.
Hero.
And it was really fun.
There is still an hour, guys.
What?
There's still an hour.
Well, the kids met some friends. Spontaneously in the ride, and then when they came out, they said, hey, you want to get some wine and go on a roller coaster? So we said yes, and it was the best time. Now we're going to have late dinner.
At Flo's V8.
It's so pretty.
Let's do it.
It's been an amazing night. Truly amazing.
Wish you were here
at California Adventure.
Have any of you guys been to San Francisco before?
It's right there. And we're taking it back to where it all began. We're at Flo's Cafe. You're still not here. Hey, David.
Hi.
Happy Halloween. Hope you had a magical day with us.